Hey guys, I'm gonna show you how to make a $1 ring just like this one, okay? First, you'll need a dollar. You start by folding it up like that, but you wanna leave this little tab right here. Then you fold it under or over. Then, so you have no white showing on the back. You wanna fold it in half again. Like this, see? Then you want to go to one side, and you look at the E right there, so you fold it right on the E right there, so you have an O and a half of an E.